Dum dum dum.
After he recorded this, the director jumped to the beach. Or rather, Amelie summoned him there.
He had a gun to Bridget when I saw him. Then Cliff showed up, took him away.
I thought he went to the beach to confront Amelie.
Yeah, she was there too. She was the one who got me out.
It's so obvious to me now. I can't believe I didn't see it sooner. It was Amelie who...
Amelie is Bridget, they're one and the same.
What happened?
The chiral network dropped out. According to Lachna, it won't be long before it's completely unusable.
So all our hard work was for nothing.
Let me finish what I was saying, Seth.
I'll tell him.
Fragile. You look like shit. You should be resting.
I know. I need to tell you something.
I love you.
I had a little chat with Higgs back on the beach. Didn't take much to make him talk.
He say why he betrayed you.
He said it was part of her plan.
What?
She was their leader. The terrorist void outs.
Obviously.
The whole extinction agenda. Amelie was behind it all.
Like hell she was.
I know you don't want to believe it, but it lines up with what Die Hard Man said. Higgs turned on me after he met Amelie. At first, he was looking to expand his territory, and I had a power he could use. At least, that's how he ended up working with me. He was no terrorist. He just wanted to reach more people. But then she shows up with abilities that put mine to shame. Hell, she could even control BTs. So Higgs decides to go with her. And that's when she turned him into her agent of extinction.
Amelie gave Higgs his power?
Yep. She made him her homo demons.
What about Bridget? You care to tell me what she was doing on the beach? You got an answer for that too?
I know it's a lot to swallow. But Higgs said himself that Amelie is an extinction entity. I looked inside his pod. And there was no BB in there. Take a good look at what was. It's the same doll Die Hard Man had. This is their bridge baby. There's this idea that the terrorists brought back BB Tech and Bridges was just following suit. It's garbage. Their methods and yours are completely different. Your BB links you to the world of the dead. Their doll links them to Amelie and her beach.
You know who else had dolls like this? Cliff. He was carrying them on the battlefields. Cliff, Higgs, the director. All three of them were drawn in and controlled by this extinction entity. And who is this EE really? Is it Bridget? Is it Amelie?
All I can say is that the answers are on the beach. What she wants and why.
If we get to the bottom of that, then maybe we can still avert the last stranding.
You've got to find her, Sam.
Whoever she really is.
She's waiting for you on the beach. Hurry back east.
Sam, the connection's unstable, so I'll keep this short. We have a job for you. Fragile's condition is deteriorating. If she slips into a coma, there's a chance her soul might become stranded on the beach. She needs cryptobiotes fast. Luckily for us, Fragile Express keeps a stockpile there in Port North City. So we'd like you to grab some for us while you're in the area. All the details are on the terminal upstairs. Please, Sam, this is critical.
No, no skip. Something gonna happen? Нет. Прогилы!
Sam, check the terminal for available orders. Don't forget, that container isn't airtight. You can't afford to submerge it.
Order assigned.
Oh, I'm back on the first map, huh? Oh. Okay.
We've been getting near constant timefall in this region for a while now. As a result, everything you've built for us out here has been completely destroyed. The good news is, we managed to recover all cargo stored on site and transferred it to the capital Nod City Distro Center. As for the not-so-good news, chiral printers are currently unusable due to the network instability. Given the circumstances, you might want to consider turning to your fellow porters for assistance. But I'll leave that up to you, Sam. I'm sure you'll come through for us. You always do.
Me strong! Me porter! Me Sam! Me blah blah. Roger, I'm coming. Yeah, the music is good. That is actually not good. Very, very not good. Go, 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 go. These ones are not that dangerous. They deal damage, but survivable. Come on, let's just try not to break the truck. BD is no shit. Again with the fucking turning. Always fucking turning left and right. We're doing this like that then. Climbing this board as much as fucking driving. So fucking stupid! Look at this. Cannot fucking go over the goddamn rock. Big water. Have the spray, of course. And I do not have the skeleton, of fucking course. This container damage. I just need the goddamn cleaning. Probably need to start donating to the online garage. I will do so once I finish this story. Hit them for fuck's sake. What the fuck? It did not do squat shit. And chase me to the woods, bitches. Yep. You can suck my dick. John. Well, I see they changed from lances to actual guns. Oh yeah, yeah, better running out, blah blah blah. Is that really the only one? I actually remember it. That's enough, I don't have to fight them. It would be a stupid thing to do so at this point. Someone marked it. That does not sound good. That sounds like another giant. I do not have a bazooka on me. Or a grenade launch. Why did it not take everything on the back from the get-go? Wait, what? Oh, do I actually have to fight it? For fuck's sake! He really walks like a fucking 80-year-old. He just looks at something and slips off. Yeah, whatever. Okay. At least it saved it. Come on, come. I'll just waste everything. The yellow stuff actually means where it's going to pop out in. Come on. Where the fuck is it? I need to get that grenade launcher. How does this work? Shit. Why can I not shake them off for 2 feet? Bullshit. Come on. Fuck off.
Did it, Sam? Oh, I could kiss you, you sweet son of a bitch. I thought it was all over.
I need to go to work. Guess I won't be finishing it today. I cannot turn over, which is dumb, but okay.
Thank heavens you made it. Fragile's been in a coma for a while now. But with all these cryptobiotics you brought, we should be able to bring her round. And with any luck, it'll only take a few more to get her back on her feet. You did well, Sam.
Sam.
You're back. It must have been one hell of a journey, especially on your own. But now the whole team is together again.
The whole team? Die Hardman too?
Too much traveling to and from beaches in such a short span. Chiral matter contaminated her cells. Effectively causing jet lag on a molecular level. Because of that, her homeostatic mechanisms were shaken. Don't worry, she's not in any danger, but she needs some rest.
So where's the director?
He's being looked after in another room. Bridges personnel found him lying outside the isolation ward. Similar to when you came back from Cliff's Beach. Even after decontamination, she needed more and more time to recover.
Sam, you made it.
Hungry?
Thanks. Looks like you need me after all. Who'd have thought? Anyway, clock's ticking. Am I right? Sam's here. The Great Deliverer. The only one who can reach Amelie's Beach.
You're in no condition to do this. It's not fair to you, or Sam.
In my own search for Amelie's Beach, I have come to realize something extraordinary. If beaches were likened to a multiverse, hers would appear to exist on a higher plane than ours. I can walk the beaches of others, but hers is beyond my reach. It's invisible, inaccessible, even to Fragile, I fear. Imagine it as a circulatory system, if you will. Each of our beaches is a single capillary, but Amelie's Beach is the heart that pumps blood to the rest of us. Capillaries are subordinate to the greater whole. A whole governed by the heart, which gives direction, which dictates flow, which dictates everything, controls everything. Don't you see? She is in control.
Dios.
You may be able to travel against the flow and reach her, but having done so, if she does not wish to let you go, if she wishes to keep you, she can.
Fragile and Die Hardman broke free from her beach, didn't they?
I don't think it was any different from what happened to you. I didn't get out because I wanted to. I was forced out. Repatriated, if you will, by her.
Forced out? Why?
This is only a theory, but...
So basically, she can only let you in or out.
Wants you to go to her. That's her final wish, don't you think?
So that's it, huh? Amelie's the EE, and this is her endgame. Just so we're clear, if I want to stop the last stranding and come back in one piece, I need to go to her beach and talk her out of it. That about right?
Correct. As cliche as it sounds, you're our only hope. Though quite frankly, I doubt even you can change her mind.
If you can't make her see reason, you'll have to kill her. And if you kill her...
you'll save the world. But you'll be stranded outside of it. Forever.
Might as well make it official then. You ready to deliver the package?
No.
I'll talk to her. Maybe she'll listen. But with the shape the world's in, it'll only be delaying the inevitable. Still, if it buys us time to try and build something better, a new lease on life, at least for a little bit. Well, I can think of one woman who made the most of a chance like that. Nothing lasts forever, not even the world. But we gotta keep it going as long as we can, right? Patch the holes, change the parts, all that. So we can say we had a good run, that we lived.
Thought you didn't like having to handle things with care.
Because it was hard enough keeping my own shit together. Back when we met at the cave, the only thing I cared about was making it to the next sunrise. Sure as hell didn't care about America or the future. I was living a lie, hung up on past regrets. I was broken. But somewhere along the way, I started changing. Started meeting people that made me think that maybe it wasn't all bad. People that put their faith in tomorrow, and in me. That kept the lights on, and waited for hope to arrive. So I gotta deliver, for their sake.
Even if it means you never come back?
Fucked if I do, fucked if I don't, right?
Yeah.
I will.
Couldn't find a working still mother east of Port Knot City. Kid's done enough. No more.
All right. I'll do my best to nurse our little one back to health.
Still, I'll be doing this tomorrow.
Okay, concentrate. Help me look for Emily. Reach for her, Sam. Feel her. I know you love her. You love her.
You love her. Interesting. Very, very interesting.
Sam. There you are.
Did she turn him into a baby?
You wanna go home? Let's go home. It's okay. I know the way.
Sam Strand, episode 13. Plot twist. Sam is actually the BB. Maybe. Okay, that's it for today.